then we eliminate, we start with coarse scales, and after each scale is processed, we eliminate all the classes where the difference of the class is too large compared to the currently winning class. So this way we can reduce the number of classes progressively and deal with this problem, because many classes will basically, early in the decision process,